Hi guys, my name is Amer and you're watching Amer's Workshop. Today we're going to talk about this XKW2001, which is a simple thermostat and thermometer which can turn and off any kind of heater or fan or cooling thing just like this. You don't have to do any kind of wiring, or you don't have to worry about getting this power supply or anything else. So you just have to plug it on and it will turn on the setting. So we have to turn it on and you see the settings. Simply place it into the 220 outlet and it will turn on. In this turn on setting, we can see it is showing 31.6. If we press the set button, we have P0, P1, P2 and P3. So we have four settings over here from P0 to P3. So we have to simply set it according to our needs. So we have to set it on the P0 and we are going to set about 38, and on the P1 we're gonna set 38.5. so it will work until it will reach 38.5. it will turn off, and when it reaches 38 it will turn again on. So you can see there is a small LED which is showing it is working. So now we have to place any kind of load on it, like heater or fan or something like that. So we are placing this fan over here and we just don't have to do any wiring and place it directly. See, it's working right now. So we have to place this sensor to the heating so it will reach 38 and it will turn off the fan. Let's check. So I have this lighter and we will check it manually. So it have reached to 38.5 and it have turned off the fan, any kind of load. So it can work up to 10 ampere of 220 volt, which is nice for a heavy duty incubator or cage or brooder, something like that. When it reaches 38, it have turned it on again. So it will keep continue working like that. But if we want it to work as a cooling, we have to set the P0 to higher setting and P1 to the lower setting, and it will work as a cooling system other than heating. And we have about P1, and on the P1 we have set P2. We have difference setting, like if you don't know if it is accurate, so you can check it with the highest quality of the, like XM18D or something like that. So you can check if it is correct or not. So you can place P3 difference. Over here, and if you want, I think it is an alarm system. It will turn off at if we set it to the 40, and if it doesn't close on, it will shut off entirely to save the heating, so it doesn't go highest. So that is the simplest setting if you can find P0, P1, P2, P3, and that's it, nothing else. It is just simple thing. If you give it to anyone, they can replace it easily. So you don't have to do the any kind of wiring like W1209. It is the same thing, but it's some kind of other circuit inside where it works on the same method. So it's the same like you have place adapter over here, supply over here, the socket over here, and then place this wiring. It will be same as this, but it is very high quality. Let's check it is settings over here. It can go to up to minus 50, so it can be used in refrigerators, fridges, and maximum to 110 Celsius to the highest. And we have 0.1 Celsius kind of difference, and it is again showing minus. I think it is inside of the circuit is NTC10K. Maximum is 10 ampere, so be sure it is voltages you can give in 110 to 220, so it's good for both European region and Asian region. And it have some Chinese written over here, P0, P1, P2, P2, like that. We have already said that. So it is a simple and simplest of the simplest thermostat right now over here. So if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.